still in WA, where many young people from remote communities come here to Perth for their schooling. But that disconnection to country can sometimes make city life a little tough. Phil Tusack reports on how the ocean has provided spiritual comfort for a 15-year-old girl from the Kimberley.
Big waves and big surf. The West Australian coast is an adventure playground for outdoor thrill seekers. But for teenage surfer Jasira Bin Hittim, who hails from the small coastal community of One Arm Point north of Broome, the ocean is also a spiritual place.
Yeah, there are a lot of stories to do with like ocean and stuff. And yeah, my elders, or my ancestors, they came from an island and they moved to mainland. Yeah, so pretty much they were surrounded by water.
After receiving a scholarship to attend boarding school in Perth, Jasira is now a long way from home.
It's a bit overwhelming at first, because like at my school there was like hardly any kids, and then coming here there's about 1,000 kids at this school, so it's pretty scary at first.
But Jasira found support in the Indigenous Communities Education and Awareness Foundation, or ICEA, which uses surfing to engage with young people.
Where Jasira's come from, particularly One Arm Point, it's a very strong community. And when you come to a large city such as Perth, you know, it can kind of, without having many family contacts, it can be isolating. So we as an organisation create opportunities for these young Indigenous kids to become a part of a family, of a community of one that it's embracing of all young people and all cultures.
Among the ICEA programs are the Winter Series Surfing Workshops and ICEA Classic Surf Competition. It's a long way from the red dirt of the Kimberley to the white sand of Perth beaches. But for students like Jasira, getting involved in events like this surfing competition can help build confidence whilst promoting cultural awareness and understanding. And for Jasira, returning to the ocean was a welcome lift to her spirits, so far from home.
How did you go?
Yeah, it was pretty good. Start there, got tiring. Yeah, paddling.
With the help of ICEA and her friends, Jasira now has the support of a much larger community around her.